In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Ghost, Amen. Jesus, Mary, Saint Joseph, and Saint Teresa, pray for us. So I'm kind of just shaking my arm instead of actually kind of playing, you know? Seems to be so much easier that way. Like, why spend a ton of money learning violin when in the wrong way through all these schools that say they're so great when you could just sit at home with me learning how to do it, you know? Just in a small, simple way, just by being next to the cross, being next to Jesus and Mary, you know? They're the ones that know, they invented it. I'm not saying we're any better than anybody else, but I'm just saying, like, why spend a ton of money, you know, going to Juilliard when you can literally just sit in a room and practicing? I mean, that's all they did, too. Although it kind of helps to have an environment of support, but here we are, you know? Tell you, I've been playing too difficult there. It's kind of been hurting. So I really gotta lighten it up. Also, read those Bayside prophecies. I can't say this enough. They're talking about corruption within and without the church. All the leaders, all the church leaders, all the state leaders are all completely corrupted. That can't be closer to the truth. And we have this all this confusion going on within the priests and everything. Oh, well, is this person good or bad? Are they good or bad? Well, you gotta read the Bayside prophecies and actually believe them.
Thank you.